Well, a lot of people have been asking me and would like to know my story, my musical journey. Well, I first started out in 1978 when I was 15. Me and my youth called Smiley. We used to listen to like U-Rai, Big Youth, and all those guys from that era, Dennis Brown and Culture. And I got interested in the DJ thing. So I pick up the mic. And my first song I remember doing was a rendition by Joe Gibbs. And Joe Gibbs labeled a thing called Rotten at the Center. And me and Smiley did that. And that's how I kind of get interested in the DJ thing, you know. After doing the DJ thing, you know, I feel that I wasn't really getting nowhere. I got interested in it.